Desmona. I'm from the Panjim group, and today we are making a video of our theme of the camp, that is Laudate, and we have a very special guest. We have Elroy. So he's going to give us what's up. So
now
he's going to give us. This is like the funny aspect of the video. Okay. Okay. So back to me, Elroy. Thank you for being the center of attention all the time. Anyway. So what does Laudate mean to me? Laudate to me is praising God during the horrible times, during the amazing times, during the times where we can't catch our breath and we are gasping for someone to be there, no one's there. That's Laudate, that is praising God in all circumstances. So now that's what Laudate means to me. Let's see what Laudate means to the rest of the people here. Come, let's have a next.
Give me some line that I'll say.
Hi. Okay, this is Claudia and she's from Bombay. So now tell us, Claudia, what does Laudate mean to you?
Like as Joshua said, it means praise, but it means something nice to me because at least like I'm learning something from it. Like I never knew that we should like about the sacrifice we should do for prayers and stuff. So I'm learning many new things. So Laudate is something like something new like a Sunday school for me. Like what I learned, like I learned most of the Bible from the Sunday school. So I even like this is like a new thing for me.
Good answer. Thank you so much, Claudia. Best of luck.
Hi.
Okay, we have a very special treat today. We've got Dan. Dan, tell us from which part of India you are.
I'm from Mangalore.
He's from Mangalore, people. Okay, so now Dan, tell us what the theme of this camp Laudate means to you.
Means praising God in every circumstance.
Good answer. That's the right answer. Come, let's meet some more people. Thank you so much, Dan. Okay, hi. So today it's Bap's birthday, and on your birthday, can you please tell us what Laudate means to you?
Laudate is praising God in most difficult time.
That's very good answer. Have a happy birthday. Thank you so much. Hi. Now we have a Tita Florine. Tita Florine, can you please tell us what Laudate means to you?
We have. Sacrifice of praise
while
living God.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
So Laudate basically means praising God during the busy times, like how we are busy right now trying to figure out the treasure hunt, and how Morgan is really busy taking pictures, and how the football kids are, you know, having a really good time playing football. So Laudate means praising God during the busy times. Laudate is praising God during the happy times. Laudate is praising God during the sad times. Karen's so sad right now. And one of the best ways to praise God is through song. Naomi, take it over.
This is my desire to honor you.
To praise God through a water bottle.
I worship you.